All right, it's 7 in the morning. I was lucky to get out of the rain. Check it out. I just woke up at 6, heard the thunder, and packed up all my stuff. As you can see, everything is dry. It's not in the best location, but at least I have a roof over my head. But this is quite a storm. So hopefully it passes over within the next couple hours.